Hey YouTube, it's about 10 at night. I was gonna go to bed, but I want Friday off, which is tomorrow. So what I'll do is I'll go do a load now, and I'll bring you guys with me. Hey guys, we're at the fuel tank. Go a bit, check the truck, tires, lights, shit like that. Well, we got a scale in. This no weight in, so my code chips PR and good weight. Ta-da.
Now we're just driving. Oh crap. Oh shit. Okay, there we go. Just driving. Everything's good. Wow, fucking focus. Okay, there we go. Air's good. Oil pressure's good. Air's good. Everything's good. Not too much traffic. Not too bad. Not too bad. Just teaching. Yeah. Alright, we made it to the mill. So we'll go scale in and go dump and get back up. Just driving up to the dumper, the loader over there. Pretty rough yard.
About that.
That's the portable dumper. Usually I have to go there, but today the guy, the security guy told me that I can use the main dumper tonight. Since, because the stock tone is pretty high, as you can see. But it's got a pretty big hole behind it. So I can use the main dumper tonight. So let's see how this goes. There you go. I don't know if you can see that, but tarp's off here. That's the dumper right there. That's where I gotta drive. So that's that. I'm unloaded and going back home. Probably to sleep. Try anyways.